Sky 4 over a massive fire taking over one local business. And tonight, Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Hyde is at the center of the fight to put it out.
It took a couple of hours, but crews did eventually get this fire under control. There were injuries, there was quite a bit of damage, but everybody here will tell you this could have been a whole lot worse. Sky 4 over the scene just minutes after the fire broke out. You can see thick black smoke and flames shooting from the building. This is the home of Specialty Tires of America in Indiana County. Six people were hurt here. Three employees were treated for smoke inhalation, and three firefighters were injured.
We're just hoping that everything's okay.
Teresa George is the sister of one of those firefighters, Chuck Lockhart. She says his face was burned, but she doesn't know how badly.
I'm still a little nervous as to, you know, the extent of what's going on with him, you know.
The fire started just after 5 o'clock and was raging by the time firefighters arrived, immediately fearing this could be a very dangerous battle.
With the chemicals and the oils and things that we do, it's very flammable. And it's fire is your worst enemy.
And that's where the good news begins. The fire was in a storage facility adjacent to the main plant. It's where they keep some materials, but no chemicals.
Thank goodness we had some steel roll-up doors in there, and we had some cement block walls, which kept the fire from getting into another area of the plant, which really was a big beneficial help to us.
The chemical storage was not affected. It was in an area that was separated from the area of the fire.
And it wasn't just the professionals making sure this fire stayed away from those chemicals. There were about 30 employees inside the plant. They started the firefight immediately.
They attempted to use our own fire equipment to try to manage the blaze.
The employees did a pretty good job even after something exploded midway through the firefight. But that is where another piece of good news comes in. The plant is currently shut down for routine maintenance. Normally more than 100 people would have been here instead of the skeleton crew that was inside. Plant officials say everything will be back to normal when the plant reopens on Sunday. As for the cause, well, the state police fire marshal is on scene. He is investigating, but at this point, the cause is still a mystery. In Indiana County, Ari Hyde, Channel 4 Action News.